Today I'm going to be saying a poem called The Veil of the Blood. I just want you to know that Jesus died on the cross over 2,000 years ago, and he also came back to life on the third day. The blood of Jesus that saved 2,000 years ago still has power to save this very day. Your blood, beautiful Savior and precious Lord, I thank you for your blood that flowed that day at Calvary, the demonstration of your love. For no one has ever loved that much for their life to be poured out. But you took upon your beaten body the death sentence that was ours. We can never fully comprehend all that you had to endure. You became a sinless and sacrificial lamb and offered a life so pure. We read how you were so mistreated, rejected with no love or mercy, but still, you willingly laid down your life and poured out your life's blood. For it's by your blood we can be healed, forgiven, and set free. It was necessary that you died for us, so we may have eternity. Thank you. Bye.